Kathy Potter has worked in quality control at Maztec Manufacturing in Manistee since May of 2009. She was doing similar work in 2006 at NABCO in Calava when that plant closed.
When they shut their doors, then it was reality that, oh wow. But otherwise it was just either I had to go find a job or I had the opportunity to go through Michigan Works for schooling.
With the help of Northwest Michigan Works, Kathy enrolled at West Shore Community College in the Computers for Business program. She was eligible for No Worker Left Behind, a state program that provides funding for training.
She worked very hard. She is an excellent student and, you know, really is a prime example of what the program does and how it helps people succeed.
A few months after she graduated, Kathy started her job at Maztec, where she helps manufacture Windspire wind turbines.
The training through the college that I went to, that is how I got this job here, I would say. If it wasn't for my degree, I don't think I would have got the job here.
The No Worker Left Behind is an excellent program. It allows people like Kathy that were displaced from one job to go back, get new training, and now she's in an entirely new field, new industry, out of automotive, working in renewable energy.
Holcomb says it's critical for workers like Kathy to have the education and training they need to compete for jobs in renewable energy and other growing fields.
We've got to be able to leverage every technological advantage that we possibly have to compete on the world market. And one of the ways you can do that is by giving your workers the tools to work with. And the biggest tool that you can give them is not necessarily a machine, but usually an education.
As soon as I did it, it made me feel good about myself. I'm not afraid to go out and find a job or do something now.